Assalamu alaikum. Today I'm gonna be making hummus. Hummus is a Middle Eastern dish. Basically, it's a spread or dip made from chickpeas. We'll be needing 1 cup chickpeas. Wash it and soak it overnight. Cover and let them soak overnight. This is how it looks after soaking. It has become almost double their size. Now drain this water and rinse the beans before you cook. We'll boil the chickpeas in a pressure cooker by adding little water to it. Let 2 to 3 whistles come, but do not overcook it. Now strain the water. If you wish, you may peel the outer covering, but I want as it is. So the ingredients we'll be needing for the hummus is chickpeas as our base ingredient, olive oil 2 to 4 tablespoons, 1/4 cup sesame seeds, 8 to 10 garlic cloves, 1/4 teaspoon crushed red chilies, salt as per taste and lemon, oregano leaves and crushed pepper. First, we are going to dry roast sesame seeds on low to medium heat and make sure that it doesn't get burnt. Roast them until 1 minute till they slightly change their color. Transfer it on a plate and let it cool. Now grind them dry to make a fine powder. It's done, keep it aside. Transfer the chickpeas in a grinder jar. Add in the garlic cloves, powdered sesame, lemon juice, olive oil and salt. Now let's grind it all together. Scrape the sides and grind again. To make it smooth, we'll have to add some water, but add little by little. It's good to use cold water here. I have used approximately 1/2 cup water. Now let's transfer it into a serving bowl. I'm just making a design here. Then I'm going to drizzle some olive oil. Drizzle some olive oil to the top of the hummus. Olive oil makes the texture of the hummus so luxurious. Sprinkle some crushed red chilies and oregano leaves. Garnish it with your desired toppings. I'm using olives. Our delicious hummus is ready to serve. Generally, it is served with pita bread. We'll be sharing pita bread recipe some other day. You can spread it on your sandwiches. It's so easy to make and tastes so delightful.